Hello, my name is Mark MacBayne, and I'm the Practice Administrator for Hematology Oncology at UCSF. I'm here today to talk about how to become a pediatrician. A pediatrician is a physician who specializes in the care of children. The first step in becoming a physician is to go to college. You must complete a course of study at a four-year college or university, typically in a science discipline such as biology. However, it is not required that you major in a science. If you choose not to major in a science, however, you will need to complete all of the science prerequisites for medical school, being at least 2 years of biology, 2 years of chemistry, a year of physics, and a year of calculus. This, along with your other undergraduate coursework, will prepare you for the MCAT, or the Medical College Admissions Test. This is a standardized exam that all students applying to medical school must take, and is used by the medical schools to evaluate the student along with their GPA. Medical school admissions being very competitive, it is important to maintain a GPA of 3.7 or higher. Once you've been admitted to medical school, you have committed to an additional four-year course of study, the first 2 years of which are typically reserved for didactic instruction in the health sciences, and the second 2 years of which are typically reserved for training in the clinical skills. Upon completing your 4 years of medical school, you are a medical doctor. However, you are not ready to be a pediatrician. In order to be a pediatrician, you must do a residency in pediatrics. This is an additional course of postgraduate training beyond medical school in which you learn the particular skills required for pediatric practice. In the case of pediatrics, it's an additional 3 to 4 years of training. Upon completing your residency, you may choose to go on and do a fellowship. This is an additional 1 to 2 years and is particularly important if you're interested in a career in academic medicine. Once you've completed all of your postgraduate training, residency, and fellowship, you're ready to take the board exam in pediatrics, and upon passing, are a board-certified pediatrician ready to practice in the community. This is Mark MacBayne, Practice Administrator for Hematology Oncology at UCSF Medical Center.